Human heating in oldie days caves. Back in the whatever, take your pick, what stone age, what iron age, or bronze age, iron age, whatever you want. That's why bloody families had so many children to heat their homes. Think about it. That's why people go to football on a winter's afternoon, or these days evening, whatever it is, get warm. Because every human is a natural radiator. Yeah, have you thought of that?